Don Biederman, the champion in 1969-1970. You've got a few fans and a few enemies in the crowd, Don.
Yeah, I guess so.
You've got friends from Ontario, right?
Yeah, I imagine so.
Yesterday, before the racing started, you, in the warm-up, you put the car in the wall. What kind of damage did you sustain?
Not too much.
Right now. We may get running better. I don't know. I hope so. But you feel that the car now is as mechanically sound as it can be?
Yeah, I guess so. We tried this afternoon. It's going to get no better. So we're going to try. I hope a lot of guys drop out of fun.
Two-time winner, Don Biederman. I hope good luck in the race. Time for three.